Here's a frightening clown that lives in the corner. He's offering children drugs, as you can see. A little pinch of this, children. Yes, he's a good guy.